This is why you should always check underneath your bed before you go to sleep. A girl in her early 20s was an English tutor in South Korea. One night, she was tutoring a high school boy at her house. They were up pretty late studying, so the buses had just stopped running. The boy then asked if he could stay the night and just catch one of the buses in the morning. She was very reluctant to let him stay, but he begged her, so she let him sleep on the floor. During the middle of the night, she woke up to the boy staring at her, looking very disturbed. He tells her that he's starving, so he asked her if they could go get some food together. She ensures him that there's food in the kitchen, but he insists upon going to a 24-hour place that's just down the road. As they're walking down the street, the boy looks at her and says, "I'm actually not hungry at all. I woke up in the middle of the night and looked under your bed, and there was a strange-looking man sleeping there."